Assalamu alaikum class beginner one. How you doing? Hope you are doing great and doing your work properly. So today is your GK class. So open your Learning Star Environmental Studies book and open the page number 6. So today we are going to read the page number 6. So last time we read, these are my body parts. So today we are going to read, these are the parts of my face. These are the parts of my body. And these are the parts of my body and these are the parts of my face. So if you are a boy, you can read from here. And if you are a girl, you can read from here. But it's the same. So let's read with me. Can you tell me what are these? This is hair. Hair. And this is our eyebrow. Where is your eyebrow? Touch your eyebrow. Yes. And these are our, this is our forehead. This is our cheeks. This is chin. And this part is neck. Again. And this is ear. This is eyes. And nose. Where is your nose? Touch your nose. Yes. Nose. And where is your lips? Lips. This is teeth. And this is tongue. Where is your tongue? Show me. Yes. Again. Hair. Eyebrow. Forehead. Cheek. Neck. Chin. Ear. Eye. Nose. Lips. Teeth. Tongue. Again. Hair. Forehead. Eyebrow. Cheek. Neck. Chin. Eye. Ear. Nose. Teeth. Lips. And tongue. So easy it is. So read this at your home. Okay. See you. Allah Hafiz.